He's another legendary champion, you know, that I take my hat off to. You know, he paved the way. He has done a lot in the sport, opened up a lot of doors in the sport of boxing, and I commend him for that and respect him for that. You know, I know it's been a lot of talk about me and him, but, you know, I can't overlook this guy. This guy earned it. He earned it. So he's here for a reason. You know, Argentina is a great country, an unbelievable country. And y'all have a true champion in Marcos Maidana. He's a true champion, and he's a warrior, and he got here somehow, some way. I want you to continue to stand behind him. After the fight, before the fight, continue to support him, because he's the type of guy, he represents his country real well. Me, myself, a worldwide figure. But of course, I bleed the red, white, and blue first. You know, a lot of times we talk about the negative things, you know, but I like to talk about positive things myself, like, you know, giving back, you know, to the, you know, breast cancer survivors, to the breast cancer survivors, nothing like that. That's a real, real great feeling when you're in a position to give back. It's not a number. I don't care if it's 15,000, 20,000, 100,000. I'll give anything back, you know, to the American citizens and to, you know, our women, because, you know, our women are our queens. So we have to respect our women. And I just want to commend you ladies and tell you, you are beautiful ladies. DeJuan Blake, you know, a lot of times on All Access, you don't get a chance to really see DeJuan Blake. My cousin, he's in the sport of boxing, he's behind the scene. But a lot of these championship fights and a lot of our fighters that's under the Mayweather banner, he has helped out a lot and give 110%. So I have to acknowledge him and tell him, you know, we appreciate you. I couldn't choose a better network than Showtime. Steven Espinoza, I mean, you do a remarkable job, unbelievable. Everything I asked for, y'all gave me everything I asked for and even more. MGM Grand, 18 years, and we still here going strong. Saturday, how the fight gonna play out? That's why it's so interesting. I can't tell you how the fight gonna play out. Maidana can't tell you how the fight gonna play out. That's why it's so interesting. You know, and like I tell the young fighters, every day that's in my gym. Don't watch TV, watch me. And when you're watching TV, watch me. So, Saturday night, watch me. But you gotta pay. Richard Stern, you are remarkable. You're a great guy. You're a stand-up gentleman. Everything that I asked for from the MGM Grand, y'all gave me, and even more. I have a lifetime bond and a lifetime relationship with you guys. I respect this hotel. And of course, you know, you hear people say a lot of negative things because they're mad because their run is coming to an end. And we are the new era of boxing. All the different. All the different media outlets, social media. I want to acknowledge and tell you guys that, you know, I appreciate you guys for supporting this event. We have a tremendous undercard. You know, you're hearing a lot about Adrian Broner, which is a great thing, Amir Khan, which is a great thing, but Jay Leon Love is a guy that I'm here to support. Jaylen Love come first because he's under my banner. And will he be champion? Absolutely. Everything takes time. Nothing happens overnight. And it's obvious, you know, I had a good team for me to be in the sport only 1 year and become champion and hold the title for my whole career. You know, that's something that's never been done before, that will never be duplicated. Do I wish and do I hope that somebody break my record? Absolutely. Records are made to be broken. But I'm here. I may have 3 more fights after this. I'm really not sure what I'm going to do. But I can promise you this. Saturday, I'm going to give you guys what you want to see. it's not going to be the same fight that I fought with Canelo. The same fight with Robert Guerrero is going to be a total different fight. No game plan at all. Be first, and I'm going to be right there. I want to, of course, I got to tell, you know, I want to tell my father, because I know he up there. I still got a good vision. I'm getting old, but I got a good vision. And, you know, I got to acknowledge Nate Jones. There's so many people I want to acknowledge. There's so many people here. I can't touch everybody. Then when I get home, they're going to say, you didn't say nothing about me. You didn't say nothing about me. So I'm trying to touch on everybody. You know, of course, I got to acknowledge my father, because without my father, I wouldn't be where I'm at today. Nate Jones, every day, I beat that bodysuit up. You wear that body outfit, I beat it up every day. You my friend, I love you, appreciate you. Training camp, it was unbelievable. And my security staff, my massage therapist, my driver, we're here. Saturday. So we still wondering who's going to solve the Mae Vinci code? Who's going to solve the Mae Vinci code? Everybody game plan is come straight ahead. Keep pressure. Hit him on the leg. Hit him on the hip. Hit him with a low blow. Headbutt him. I still find a way to win. They said, well, this guy right here, he's super fast. I still find a way to win. This guy got a good left hook. This guy got a good right hand. This guy goes to the body good. I still find a way to win. This guy got good defense. This guy got the best jab. This guy throw combinations. I still find a way to win. Saturday, I'll find a way to win. Yeah.
Well, thank you all for coming. Can't wait for Saturday. A couple days to go, 3 days to go.